Our study found that apalutamide has been associated with several adverse events such as rash, fatigue, diarrhea, hot flush, fall, weight decreased, hypertension, lichenoid keratosis, increased eosinophil count, bacterial pneumonia, pulmonary tuberculosis, and hydronephrosis. These adverse events are mostly related to skin and subcutaneous tissues and can be managed by appropriate treatment.
This article was authored by Jiang Fang, Jiqiang Su, Wei Zhu, and others.